Chicago also has this.
It's a shit fountain in Chicago.
Yep, you can even find it as a Chicago tourist attraction. That's how I came across this unique piece of protest art. Artist Jerzy Kenar created the piece. It's a nod to all the dogs and dog walkers in the neighborhood to clean up.